whenever he eat the cookie, he get good form.
They like, oh, he love me. Oh, he love me. Good form. What's up, Mom?
Hey.
What's up, world?
Hey, world. Tonight is the Saints game, Mom, and Jay Mom, wants me Mom. To start playing.
Mom. What? Playing what?
I mean, doing a reaction.
Wait. You ain't got to talk to the mic. The mic going to record us no matter what.
Well, I
want to
see my picture.
You need to talk to the camera. What's up, Nigglets? It's your girl, Jayde Juelz. What's up, Mom?
I don't know because I can't see me.
What you? We not doing live. We filming this for real. We're going to do our reaction to Nicki Minaj and Lil Wayne. Good form video. She dropped it today.
Mm.
Lil Wayne wasn't on the song. Remember when we listened to Nicki Minaj album?
Yeah.
This is like a remix version, but she just dropped the verse on the video. I'm excited. People been DMing me like crazy, so. What's up, mother?
Hey, girl.
Okay. Are you at least excited a little bit about this shit?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what I'm getting excited about.
I just told you like 2 minutes ago before the internet was tripping that Nicki Minaj dropped a video to Good Form with Lil Wayne.
Why are you so excited about it?
Why am I excited?
Yeah.
You don't care about music? You don't get excited about new releases and shit like that?
Well, I do, but I mean, the Saints about to come on.
Girl, the Saints come on for another hour and a half.
All right, let's roll.
Jeez, your internet don't work.
I don't know. All right. We just paid all the bills.
I'm going to just do this again from the top. Okay. Oh, never mind. We got internet.
We're in.
Okay, so let's just go ahead and do this while this shit is working. Boom. We in for real this time. It's loading YouTube. What's up, Ma?
What's up, girl?
It's time.
To what?
So this is Lil Wayne featuring Nicki Minaj, Good Form video.
Mm-hmm.
So the song itself is... I don't know if you're going to remember the song, but it was released 7 hours ago, this video, and it has 2.6 million views already.
Wow.
It's got Lil Wayne on it. The original version didn't have Lil Wayne. I'm super excited to hear his verse.
Look, she did it.
What's that?
Watch live with online.
I don't know what that is. She's live right now. Anyway, no further ado.
You are so excited.
I am, because I really F with Wayne. Wayne killed his album. His album is amazing. Nicki did pretty good on her album. I love a lot of it. And now we got both of them on the same song. So they had a teaser that they put out like yesterday or the day before. I haven't seen the teaser, but apparently Lauren London's in the video. Cassie's in the video. It's a few people. I don't even remember who. But let's just jump straight in. Any expectations for you?
Is Cassie and Diddy still really broke up?
Girl, I don't know.
I have to wait and see.
Okay, so that was Evelyn. Remember Evelyn from Basketball Wives?
Yeah.
That's Evelyn. I'm going to rewind it. See, this is about to be a star-studded event. I don't think you got it. I don't think you knew.
Well.
All right.
A million viewers.
That's Evelyn right there. She look good. Yeah, Nicki Nick? Hola, hola, hola. I like what I see so far.
Me too. It looks like at the strip club.
This fire. I'm in that Nunu, me and Nunu when I roll up. You saw Lauren London's face? She was like, I'm Nunu. Nunu played Lauren London in ATL movie with T.I. Right. That's where that come from. Okay, you know. Shit. How you feeling so far?
I'm feeling slow.
We should have got high.
No, we shouldn't have.
I needed to smoke.
You don't need to smoke to get to I make
do.
A review.
I didn't need it. No, I needed to smoke to enjoy this video. Fuck the review. All right, let's get back in.
Everybody. How to see. Who's that?
That's Nicki. We in a whole nother playing field
right
now.
Wait, Nicki lost a little weight?
I don't know what Nicki this is, but this is the Nicki that got this all red ensemble on. Nicki look good.
She look all right. She look cheesy.
I mean, duh, it's rap. This is like Lil' Kim 2.0. No disrespect, but we all know who started the colorfulness and the nakedness. This is Lil' Kim 2.0. We expect this from female rap. Okay. So this is something that our eyes are used to seeing, but...
You're going to be doing that when you rap?
Hell no. I feel like I like this video so far. Nicki Minaj is truthfully like holding her ground. She like, bitch, I'm queen. Like, that's just it. Just get it
out. Well, we already know that. So
I know, but the video is reinforcing that. I like that because this is what the album is all about. Mm-hmm. This fire. She got all the bad bitches. She popping. Like, she look good. I don't know. I like this so far. Let's get back in. We ain't never hit.
Good song. This is really impressive.
All right, so we are gearing up for what I know is about to be Lil Wayne verse. At least I think. All I know is I seen the homie post on Instagram, Cash Money is an army, or Young Money is an army. So I don't know what he's saying in this verse, but I'm hella excited. She talking about sex.
Obviously.
Whenever he eat the cookie is the punani. He have good form.
Meaning, you're not supposed to be eating. That's an abomination.
We know you old, but sweetheart, it is the way of the world.
That's nasty. All that eating. Please. He love me good for him. Come on. Those cookies that are roasted.
Channel and Bugs Bunny. Cause all I want is carrots and some big drug money. Run me that money. Cause I be the Betty B.
Bro, Safari must be sick.
Huh?
Safari must be sick.
You think he's sick?
Hell yeah, when he gotta watch Nicki like this. That was his girl.
I mean, he know what he lost. Well, I think he's over it now.
You know, I don't think so. He'll never be over Nicki Minaj.
You don't think Safari will ever get over Nicki?
Never.
Wayne didn't come on yet. I'm ready though.
Me too.
Let's get back in. Then the goat. The goat. Before you suck me off, get a knee pad.
My God, for sure.
Why?
Because she loves me.
You think? They ain't got nothing to do with that girl.
All right.
Cause it's good form, and whenever he eats a cookie, he got good form.
Barbie, I think you're gnarly. I think you find these other bitches just larvae. You make that ass jump like a heartbeat. Nick, you let me eat the pussy, then the shark week. Hello, man, speak to Tilchy, my ass is calling.
That is the goat.
The goat is here.
He is in the building.
This nigga had you chuckling. Every bar you was laughing.
He's good.
He said something about eating a cookie.
I know.
Wayne is the original pussy monster. I don't know if you know that.
What does that mean?
He the original cookie monster. He the reason why I feel like a lot of niggas is eating pussy. I know in New Orleans it was shunned upon. And so Wayne started rapping about it and everybody was going down.
That's nasty.
He is the original cookie monster.
That's how them dudes they have throat cancer.
Oh, Lord. Come on, Maul. Come on, Young Money. Wait a minute.
Who was those people?
Come on, Young Money. Wait a minute. They ain't tell me this. Come on, Maul. Okay, this is Molly G.
Okay.
Maul is from here.
Okay.
Look like that's T-App behind Nick. Shout out to T, man.
And where's that's Wayne McMahon? And that's Tiger. Where's McMahon?
McMahon got to be here. But this is Young Money. Cash Money is an army. Come on, Maul. I'm not mad at this right now.
Come on.
You're so fake.
Come on. Roll it.
I ain't mad at all right now, dog. This feels good. This feels good.
This our people from New Orleans, baby.
Except for Tiger. Tiger on here. But come on, man. Bring Young Money back together. I'm not mad at that. Bring Young Money back together. I'm here for that. I would love that energy in the music industry. I don't know if you remember Young Money, but I remember Young Money.
Don't know them.
Girl, Young Money is Drake, Nicki, Wayne, McMahon, Tyga. That's Young Money. That's the original.
Wow. So how Tyga got back with him?
He did the song with Nicki recently, the drip song.
Dip. Yeah, but he was with Chris Brown for a little while.
They wasn't signed. They just was making music. That's irrelevant. Come on, let's get back.
Young Money. With the Barbie, it's the president. Monica, what they called me. Nicki the ninja. Nicki the boss. Nicki the have a
juke. Remix, baby. Gutter. Come on, squad.
I enjoyed this video. 100%. The Barbs is in the house tonight.
All right, so.
Hey, Barbs. Y'all are winning with y'all girl Nicki. She's on fire.
I'm feeling like I need to rewind this. and listen to this verse again because I didn't understand. I didn't hear nothing Wayne said. I was too excited about the video.
Why?
Because I don't know. It was Young Money all over again. Mine is baby. Like. What was Drizzy? That's all I needed next was Drizzy. This was fire. This verse from Lil Wayne to me felt like a feature verse that... This felt like if we was going to rewind like 6 or 7 years ago, mm-hmm. back when Nicki was popping, Young Money was popping, Lil Wayne was popping, everybody was popping. That's what this felt like again. I feel like we getting Young Money reunion. I asked for this, so I'm 2,000% happy with this.
Oh, wow.
That airhead is fire as fuck. So, how you feeling, Ma?
I'm feeling like this is going to get a little award this year.
Good form?
I think it's going to get an award.
Well, you must really like it.
I think MTV and them going to give them the MTV award for this. This is nice.
It's a lot of competition in hip-hop. I don't think they're going to get an award for this one.
Why?
Just because. Think about how many videos came out this year.
Boo-hoo.
Exactly. This shit fire. Don't get it twisted. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm giving this an 8. Mm-hmm. I like the video a lot. The song is good. I can't give it a 10. It's, you know, I love this song when I heard it. I think Nicki served. She definitely served. Outfits was on point. Everything was great. For me, experience-wise, it was cool. I liked it enough to give it an 8. I think that's great. Scale of 1 to 10, where you at?
I'm giving it an 8.2.
What?
Yeah.
Why not an 8.5 or a 9?
I like it.
Okay, well, how y'all feel about this video?
In the ding-dong, in the ping-pong, in the wing-dong.
That's Chun Li. In the ding-dong.
Who's that?
Knocking at the window. That's Chun Li, but this is good form.
Good form was very good.
I think it's appropriate to put Wayne on here. He the original Pussy Monster, Cookie Monster, whatever you want to call him. This was perfect.
Yeah, it was. It was really, really, really perfect. There was no errors in this video.
Sound like you should have gave it a 10.
Yeah. Why? The only person I'm giving a 10 is I'm waiting for the Rihanna to come. With her reggae album.
So you biased. You're just not giving it to her because your 10s are reserved for Rihanna.
Not really. I don't give nobody a 10, Jade.
Well, I feel like the song itself with the feature verse from Wayne, I liked it. He came on cool. He finished strong. It just wasn't, to me, his best work punchline-wise, which I expect that from Weezy because that's what he do. But as far as Nicki Nick, she served. She did her thing. I fuck with it. It's good enough, man. That's for sure. I really could slick side get this shit a 10, but I give things a 10 that get me to my highest peak of excitement while I'm watching it.
It didn't do that for you?
No, it was good, though. It was fire, but I wasn't, like, jumping out my seat.
It was all ass, though. It was all ass. Everything was in your face. ass, booty.
Ass.
Looked like them asses was smelling.
Nah, they probably was fresh. I guarantee you these girls were fresh. Nicki looked good, though. She still got a little weight on her, but she looked real tight and snatched. I could give her that.
Well, she might have went got a little soft down.
Possibly so. That's what they do these days. Man, how y'all feel? Get in the comments. It's your girl, Jayde Juelz.
And moms.
We out this piece, man.
Bye. Go Saints.
Who that?
You that.